NanoCell head scientist Roderick Norton about the devastation of the global population flood and how NanoCell's technology is poised to deliver a brighter future.
The catastrophic effects of the population flood can be alleviated if we keep our faith in science. Our nanotechnology will one day make the deserts bloom with food for all mankind, and our effort tonight will take us one step closer to that.
My system just went down. Anything I should know about?
The party of the century is happening on your doorstep and you're staying at home.
I'm gonna check on the network.
You know I don't pay overtime, right? For a change.
Well, there's no harm in checking, is there, Scoot?
Fine. I'm too busy to argue with you.
Where are you?
I'm just by the security post in D-Cell.
D-Cell? What are you doing down there?
I'm working so that you can have the night off.
Scoot, I don't need a night off.
Well, now would be a good time.
Jesus! Where am I?
The hull is breached. A-Deck is flooding.
A-Deck? What am I doing on A-Deck?
Jesus! Who did this?
should I know?
Shit! Scoot! My security level has been reset! I'm trapped down here!
Oh, crap! Somebody's breached the network. The security system's down. You'll have to hack back in.
I can't! My mapping programs have been wiped. I'll need a new hack module.
Okay, scanning. There's a console on the level above. Uploading now.
Hang on. How could they hack the system without us knowing?
They couldn't. That's what worries me. Right. Download the hack program from the central console.
Officer, I need to use that console. Hey! He's dead! Yates is dead!
What?
The monitors! There's some kind of sick message!
It's being broadcast all over the ship. I'll look into it. Just get the hack program and get the hell out of there.
Okay, I've got it.
We're gonna have to hack back into our own system. It's the only way to regain your security access. Now get the security control. It's back past the elevators.
Wait a second. What is that?
What are you talking about?
I'm okay. Ah, the door won't open. I can't get out.
The access circuits are fried. You'll have to hack the emergency release.
Damn! I can't get to it.
Is there another way around? What the hell are you doing?
Well, you did say go to the shuttle plaza.
Yeah, I was thinking you could use the lower entrance.
Kate!
I didn't sign up for this. Key. Ah, it's a Mavi E-Vision program. Let's see if I can decode it. Door controls. It's embedded in the file.
How long have they been planning this?
Please, no!
scan.
Right. Now get back to Billingham and use it to remotely open that door. And be quick, Kate. I can't ridicule Billingham if he's dead. Hang on, Kate. I found out who these lunatics are. They call themselves the Neo-Malthusians.
Malthusians?
They're terrorists, Kate. Fanatics with a twisted solution to the population flood. Global genocide.
Save the world. Carry us out. They want to destroy Nanocell's research. They're going to sink the ship.
Look, once you save Billingham, it's his problem. You just concentrate on getting off that deck. Sight scan. Open the door. Yes! I'm never gonna let him live this down.
Chief, are you okay?
Took your time, didn't you?
Look, there were complications. The terrorists...
Engineers blame complications. Officers get the job done.
I don't believe I'm hearing this crap.
Okay, we've got security level 1. That should unlock the main access routes.
Oh, my hero. Now, you better get off this deck. Go to the shuttle plaza. You should be able to get there with your level 1 access.
Wait! Where are you going?
To find a weapon. Somebody has to take back this ship, and I could do without any more complications.
Son of a bitch!
Screw him, Kate. We don't need that super strength prick. We just need to get off this deck. So back to the shuttle plaza, then we're out of here.